Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot and today we're going to start a brand new playthrough of Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate for the Wii U. This is the very first Wii U game I have ever played, also the first Monster Hunter game I've played since the PSP one. God knows how long ago that was. We're going to just straight away go into a new game, I guess. Oh god. Oh, I have to make a person. I like people. Okay, how do I... You know me. You know me, guys. Always female. Okay. Oh, I have to do it via this. I have a gamepad. It's very exciting stuff. What do we want? What do we like as a name? Best in loot. Not slut. Slot. Let's stick with slot for that one. Look at the main screen chat. Oh, okay. Cool beans. Okay. Clothing type. Can we wear more clothing? It's more clothing and not really, is it? More clothing is not really an option. They've tried. What do we like? Should we go for stylish? Oh, very stylish. Kind of looks like I'm into S&M though, so we're gonna... Ah, that's better. Face. Okay. But that's not... I like the first face. All the others are a bit strange. We're gonna stick with face one. Feature. Off. What? What? On. Oh, right. It's like blusher stuff. Okay, hairstyle. How do I rotate? Ah, okay. I assume I get to wear more clothing at some point in time. I'm just putting this out there. Don't like pigtails. Kind of like ponytails. Ponytails are pretty cool. I'm okay with ponytails. Women of the world, if you have a ponytail, come say hi. If you have pigtails, don't come say hi. No, don't like the bandana. This is clearly the most important part of the entire game, just putting this out there. Some more. Ah, ugh. I'm gonna go for the ponytail. Or do we like that one as well? Do we like that one? Or do we like that one? No, we're gonna go for the ponytail. And... Ugh. Ugh, this is... I've never used a Wii U controller before. This is very disconcerting. How do I change the colour? I want it more... Not purple. We're going to be somewhat classical in our colour choices. I'm trying to find a nice light brown. That'll do. That'll do. Voice. Okay. That's a lovely voice, my dear. Lovely. It's fine. That's... What's the difference? Oh, that's got like a darker rim. And then that one just basically removes the rim. So I'm gonna stick with that one. Like, I think... Ah, she's lovely, isn't she? Best in Slot is a lovely-looking woman. Wait a minute. Choose the initial setting for the touchplate display and the HUD. Target... I kind of like the idea of having nothing on the screen. But then, no, we're going to stick with standard because I need you guys to be able to see some stuff as well. You know, because you can't see my little gamepad thingamajig. Ooh, yeah. Pump it. Bam, bam. I'm really excited. I loved Monster Hunter. Monster Hunter was the only reason I bought a PS3 and PSP, and the only reason I ever played my PSP. So, I am pretty hyped for this. And it's the first time I've ever played my Wii U. Ever. Literally ever. I turned it on for the first time about an hour ago to try set it all up and get the internet going and stuff. Why does the Wii U not come with an Ethernet port, by the way? That's ridiculous. Makes me sad. That man has a big bone. That man has many big bones. I feel children should wear more clothing. I also suspect this is the kind of Japanese game where nobody actually talks, but everyone just makes weird noises to communicate. Okay. Mama. Mama. That's a really cool shark. Why? Why is there a hole in his pants? Why is that necessary? Sir, sir, you need new clothing. All of you need new items of clothing. You're showing unnecessary amounts of skin. What's that for? Why? And it's at the front. And you can see him. Oh my god. She's wearing more clothes than everyone else. Thank god. Okay. So yeah, I know Monster Hunter is a very sort of grindy game and very long game and stuff. So to that extent, my idea is basically play through the important bits as a let's play, and then if I need to grind something for like an hour, I'll go and do that on my own time. And the video's gonna get good nice for me. Video did not get as good as I was expecting. It's me! Feel approved of. Ooh! Morning, Hunter. You sleep well? If it's any comfort to you, Moga Village hasn't seen two quakes in the same day yet. Knock on wood. Let's back up. Welcome, welcome. I'm the chief of this here little community. Nature provides Moga Village with everything we need. The woods and the sea are our castle, and it's a good one. As folk like to say, living here long enough builds sinew and character. But it's not all rainbows and sunshine. No, we've got our fair share of turbulence, and you can take that literally. You ever heard of the Lagiacrus? It's the foul, pernicious sea monster that just decided to move into the neighborhood. With a tyrant like that thrashing about, our hunting fleet would be lucky to escape alive, let alone bring back a good haul. At least we won't starve to death. All these blasted earthquakes will sink us first. See, that's another problem. You felt those tremors, who knows what's causing them, why they started. But that's the sea riled up, I guarantee it. Anyway, we're in over our heads. That's where you come in, kid. The way I see it, Moga Village needs a hunter. Yes, the Lagiacrus is mighty. Too powerful for any human to tangle with, the way the villagers talk. Bah! Strong is one thing, but invincible is something else. The Lagiacrus may be big, but it still has to eat and rest. And one day, just like the rest of us, it has to die. Ha! If I was 30 years younger, I'd go clean its clock. That's a strange euphemism right there. But I'm only mortal too, so I'll have to deal with the joy of taming the sea's deadliest foe to the younger generation. You. Speaking of younguns, did you and my son get to talk? Suppose not the quake yesterday. I don't see you. Okay, take a hike around the village and find him. I forgot he's our initial payment. It's not much, but it's enough to get you started. Splendid! Right. Okay, how do I play games? Okay, I'm going to look down. I've got a little... Okay, I've got a map here. Armory. Oh, this is pretty cool, actually. I can tap things. Does it do anything on my screen? Doesn't actually seem to do anything on my screen when I tap them. But it's telling me what things are, like... Port Village. What? Whatever, whatever, it's fine. I'm just gonna talk to people. People have things above their head. I will talk to them. Hello.
Hi.
Oh, I know. You're the hunter folks are going on about. Well, I own the fishery here, and don't you forget it. You're lucky we didn't meet before. That last quake put me in a foul mood. I was up half the night cleaning up the mess. Oh, you did a great job. Yeah, look at all this fish and not on the floor. Not only that, but my boys in the hunting fleet were due home ages ago. They never took... I don't know why she's southern. And they're like really badly southern. I'm sick with worry. Sorry. If I didn't know they were made of steel and fire, I'd paddle out to see myself to rescue him. Anyway, you come back later, hun. Once the fishery's back in business, alright? Okay, we're gonna go talk to everyone who's got yellow bits above their head. Yeah, so you're the hunter I've been hearing. Oh, I can't be bothered. E me, you, I am the greatest blacksmith. Okay, blacksmith. Okay. So, fishmonger, blacksmith, guild sweetheart, liaison to the hunter's guild. Oh, quests. Okay. Okay, village chief. Hey! Hey! You have a yellow thing. Okay. Okay, so I've talked to everyone here. That's all splendid. What are you? What do you do? Gal with the goods. Is this updating on my map? It's breaking. Customer? Really? Oh, you must be the hunter. Okay. Kind of a hunter creepy. We can hang. Look how many clothes I'm wearing. Oh. Well, I'm not going to buy anything yet because I don't know what I should buy. Ah, no! 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 I hate this. I hate that the Wii U controller, the B, like the back button, is the bottom button. The A is the bottom button. That is how the world works. That's how the world of gaming has always worked and how the world of gaming will always work. Okay, so they mentioned that the chief's son kind of guy is off in the woods. So I guess that's where I should head. Why is everyone naked? Who are you? Outfitter, okay, I'll remember that. Actually, let's just have a word now. Rah, rah! Okay, lots of lovely equipment. Switch axe. What have I got at the moment? I have hunter's knife. That's a lot better than mine. Can I buy that now? I cannot. You lack the required funds. Okay. And you have yellow bits. You can get back some way. Try not to forget where the entrance is. But I'm not telling you to do that. Armor right there if you need equipment. I don't think you should go out there just like me. Yeah, I don't think anyone should go out just like you. I'm alright. Oh, you're a boy. Oh, that's even worse. Okay, we're going to the woods, I guess. The game hasn't actually taught me how to kill things yet, but I'm assuming it will. Oh, I'll figure it out. It's fine. Hey there, kid. Can you hear me? You know, you really ought to meet my son. Well, that's why I'm here. Out of the camp. Yeah, the same. Wherever you go, there you are. You see the map on the screen there? I do indeed. Red Triangle source where you are. Right, I can. That's the base camp. It's blimmin' miles away. Okay, so we're trying to get to base camp. That is the goal. Just hold the R button while moving to run. Okay. Yeah. Look at that running. Okay, cool beans. I've got around this so far, it kind of looks like a Wii game running in HD as opposed to anything else. That is not a good texture work quite there. I would be disappointed if this was an Xbox 360 or PS3 game. Dashing. The elbow at the top is your stamina. It doesn't matter, like, don't get me wrong. Okay. Okay, so, look around. Okay. I mean, it's not really about graphic capability, it's about art style more than anything else, so. I don't like this camera angle. Why does the camera angle suck? There we go. So, sprint, and that uses, yeah, you can see my stamina bar dropping. Hunt with the Ryu game. Okay, take a look at the touchscreen. See them panels? Touch them to access all. It is great. Open the menu with the D button. B. Okay. So use the Wii to touch, man. I don't know what they do. I've got combo list. Okay. Ah! Cannot combine when invading. What does that even mean? Stop doing that! Oh, back, right, okay. item pouch with a whetstone signal. They haven't explained signals yet. I think that's how I hunt. I guess. That's how I select items easily or something. What's this do? No idea. Oh, I can change the camera with this. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Customize panels. Eh. I apologize that you can't see this. Don't know what. Ah, there's so many. Oh, wait. Oh, God, there's like a billion panels. Okay, I'm going to do this later. This isn't exciting enough. Okay, let's go. Okay, so which way? I want to go this way, I guess. This was a quick way. Do I want to go the quick way? I don't think we want to go the quick way, do we? I think we want to go the scenic route. Into the really dark and scary bit. That looks like a good idea. That looks, oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. What's that? There's something there. It's a mushroom! Oh, I want the mushroom. I want, like, mushroom! Yay! Insect husk. Can I just keep doing this? Give me all of the things. I wonder what these are used for. Making potions, I guess? Excitrum. How much stuff can I get? This is crazy. Oh. That was fun. Okay, how do I... For those who haven't used the Wii U remote before, it does take a little getting used to, I'm not going to lie. But it's quite comfy and everything. Not having any major problems. That looks collectible to me. It is indeed. Now, I collected a unique mushroom, so I'm hoping I can collect a second one just to shove it in the face of the other one. Can I collect you? You look pretty. Oh, I need a bug net, don't I? Now, I know in the old Monster Hunter you could actually farm stuff. I don't really know how that works, but... where am I going? Anything there? Doesn't look like much. Away we got. I'm assuming what'll happen is I'll get to the guy that I'm looking... Oh, no! A nap done off! This is the same one from the PSP game. Anyway, okay. Green bar health. If it hits zero, be sure to be okay. Okay. X to draw a weapon. X or A to attack. I'm so cool! The camera is a pain in the ass, so... Alright, there we go. I'm trying to sprint. I cannot sprint with my weapon out. I'm God! I'm God there! Oh. You're not really putting up a fight, are you? Be more dead. Thanks. How do I carve? I wasn't paying attention. Ah, right. Splendid. You can kind of tell that they've used the same model pretty much from the PSP version by the textures. Again, it's not a problem or anything, I'm just commenting that there's a reason people don't really regard the Wii U as the next gen cons. Oh, I got that right, that I can't sprint with my weapon out. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, that's block, okay. But if I do that, if I sprint, wah! Sweet! Oh, guys, I love Monster Hunter. I really do. Like I said, I've not played it in ages, but I've racked up hours and hours and hours and hours on it on the PSP version, which I believe was the original Monster Hunter. It still looks the same. Lols. Hello, sir. Nice work. You seem okay. Go up to Junior and say hi. Okay. Junior! Sir? Sir? I brought you meat. Would you like my meat? Hey, yo, Hunter. Glad you dropped by. The old man sends you for a tour to Mogawoods. Sorry, couldn't talk more yesterday. Not done natural disasters, make the chit chat. Anyway, you probably know who's who by now, but I'm Junie. I'm the chief's son. What am I doing here, you might ask? Standing amongst the rubble? Good question. Well, see, this is your base camp, is. Okay, I'm still figuring that part out. I was on patrol, so I came by for a look-see. You're gonna need a hunting base, and this is where we left the tent and bokeh set. So, but the quake really did this place here, we need to fix it up. Oh, I like that idea. Yes. Oh no, I kind of wanted you to just eat the raw meat, I'm not going to lie. I didn't say you could have it. Okay. Am I done? Okay. So it looks like I mentioned about the farm, and in the last game, well, the one I played, you kind of did up the farm and upgraded it and stuff and made it better over time, so I'm assuming this is kind of going to be the same idea. How the hell do... Is it this way? Yeah. Back to base. Okay. Cool beans. We're going to go kill more defenseless creatures first because I'm a lovely human being. Got it. Come here, you. Nobody runs from Bessin's Lost. Wah. Blended. Ah, come here. No, what's going on? Stop it. Ah, stop it. What am I doing? I didn't want to do that. Come here. God damn it. I got. Wah. I'm gonna leave the baby alone. I can't leave the baby alone, because if I leave the baby alone, right, it's gonna fend for itself and it'll, well, it's already gone now, but it's now gonna have to go fend for itself and inevitably get killed by something else. That's actually worse in a lot of ways. Meat. Meat. Delicious, nutritious meat. I've got no idea, by the way, how I used. I mean, I don't know how I. Ah, that's how I do it. Okay, I'm going to leave that on empty for now until I figure out properly how to do that. Hey! Hey! Rude! I got it! Oh, that one well. Come hither. I got it! I just want a bit more meat. For lols. Good. What's that thing over there? It's like a stick. I'm going to let you go, okay? You have to go look after the baby. You may be sitting on me. That's fine. I'm still not going to kill you. Because I'm a lovely person. What is this? Hey. Oh, it's a nest. It's a bee's nest. Cool beans. Cool bees. Good stuff. Good stuff. Thanks. I'm here all week. Honey, honey, honey. Bum, bum. It's so funny. Bum, bum. In a bee's world. That was good, that was good. Available soon in all good record stores. So tired. My sword is glowing yellow in the top left, so I assume that is like my sharpness value. It should be better bloody happy, considering I just burnt a whetstone on it. Home sweet home. Aloha? Aloha. Am I going the right way? Oh, cool. Yay! 10 resource points. No, I don't know what they do. That's very much irrelevant. Shut up. Honey, 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 bum bum. Okay. Now we go find people with funny things above their heads. Hey, yo, Hunter, thanks for the meat. I got woozy if I don't eat. You and me are gonna get along. Figure out all the materials we need to fix up the base camp. We need new latrines, build a tent, cover the old latrines, delouse the bed. Oh, God. Oh.
Sweet! Ah, what's going on? Put my foot. Ah! I killed them. I got resources for it. Yeah. Cool. Oh, that's... that's pretty cool, actually. Okay, I don't understand half of the things I'm looking at, but... Thanks, I guess. Probably. Where's he... Ah, there he is. The old man. What's up, sir? Cancel lost cause. Well, no lost causes, only lost confidence. I like that. That's a good tip for life. You think the village built itself? It'll take a little teamwork in the universe, but you head together to accomplish anything. You round up the resources and we'll handle the labour. Okay, I can do that. Got 1,000 Z's. Is that a good thing? My chief's son dropped off a few that I've taken liberty to add into my inventory. Cook your raw meat to something edible with one of these unless you call it tartar. Well, I don't... What do you want from me? Okay. I've got a bit of money. Should I buy things like this? Just in case? I'm going to buy a bug net. And a pickaxe. Oh god. There's so many things. Ammo. I don't really like guns. Oh. Okay, that's enough for now. Thank you, my dear. Right, so what's my what's my quest meant to be here? I'm a little confused, I'm not gonna lie. Just gather resources, I guess? I'm gonna press things on my gamepad and see what happens. Port. Why am I offline? Build cards. Check. Check domains. Oh, I'm doing things. Oh, it's me! So this is my card thing. Because it is like a very online game, this. I don't know why it's telling me I'm offline when I really shouldn't be. But maybe it's just because I'm not online. I'm not allowed to be online yet, kind of thing. What's my quest? Ah, there's a farm. There is a farm. I can see a farm on the map. I think it's here. Yeah, there we go. Well done, map. You, sir, teach me how to be a farmer. Be my Rick. See this farm, it feeds all of my farmhands. This place is normally crawling with farming felines, all nya nya this and meow meow that. I know the type, I know the type. Okay. Take a look at the waterfall. I want to look at a waterfall. I like waterfalls. Hello, piggy. Oh, there's a piggy! And the piggy! Piggy! Snort! Oh no, you're wearing a type! Grunt, grunt, yes! Oh my god! Ladies and gentlemen! Oh, Poogie's a cool name! Oh, Squiggle's a cool- oh my god! This is gonna kill me! Hogwarf! No, I don't like Hogwarf. No, T-Bone? No, no, no. Snowball. Oh, my mic's called Snowball. I don't know what to call it. For now, we're going to call it... We're going to go... We're going to call it Squiggle for now. Squiggle, Squiggle, you love it, don't you? What's this? Oh, that's the woods. I can get to the woods from here. There's a cave behind here with an exceptionally old statue. What a mysterious statue. Okay, cool beans. Cool beans. Oh, this is a really nice looking area, this. I assume at some point I will be able to do things here, but I'm not allowed to quite yet. I shall be back. I'll be back. Like Mr. Arnold himself. Okay, how do I save this game? Start. Okay, combine. Blue mushroom. and apparently nothing. Fine. Oh, what do you want? Hello. And buy as far as weapon. Yep. To turn into forging equipment. Okay, making new equipment from a bunch of materials. That's what we call forging. If you want to make a metal weapon, you'll need ore. If you want to make some bone armor, you'll need bone. Bring in materials and money, and I'll forge whatever you need. Not only that, I'll do it better than anyone else. Something you don't understand? Check your hunter's note. This game ain't even. Okay. Weaponcraft, forge, greatsword. I have none of these things. Oh, this is really cool. I get to see how pretty it is. Which one's prettiest? That's really all that matters when it comes to designing weapons. I don't know if I like the idea of using a sword and shield. Who knows? Game, how do I save you? Ah! I'm gonna go and have a look at my panels and stuff. And I've got a wash on, like, my washing's in the washing machine right now. So I kinda need to go do that as well. We're gonna end it here. I'm gonna assume it's auto-saved at some point while I was doing things. So, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, subscribe. And next video, we will go on a bit of a hunt, I guess, and see what we can do and stuff like that. And then I'll start grinding and skipping forward and all that kind of jazz down the line. Until the next episode, cheers, much love, bye-bye.